Good.
Thank you so much to all the technical officials of long jump who have finished their duty and proceeding to the area. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. Is khel maidan mein aur ab bari.
Created a new beat record with a timing of 40.74 seconds, thrashing out the world record of 40.83 seconds created in 2018.
Yeah.
judges at the finish as well, moving out in a line.
Ladies and gentlemen, pick number 2390, Yashmeer Singh of Maharishi Dayanand University, Rohtak, has released the javelin at 77.43 meters. देवी और सज्जनों आप देख रहे हैं ट्रैक और फील्ड के सरताज टेक्निकल ऑफिशियल्स जिन्होंने स्टार्ट करवाई जिन्होंने फिनिश करवाई रेस सभी कॉम्पिटिशन्स को जिन्होंने फिनिश करवाया कितनी खूबसूरती के साथ एक लाइन में मार्च करते हुए वापस जा रहे हैं ये सभी धन्यवाद के पात्र हैं मुबारक के पात्र हैं जिन्होंने रेस को इतने सुचारू
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we will be taking up the presentation ceremony for the winners of 4x100 meters relay, it will be our pleasure to request our guest of honor, Sri Divakar Khatri, former mayor of Mangalore, a great supporter of Alba's Education Foundation. Along with him, we do request coach Mr. Surendran, who happens to be the best physical education teacher, state award, that is G.B. Raja state award winner from Kerala, and who happens to be the coach of Abdul Razak, a 400 meters runner who had cornered gold in the Asian Youth Championship at Hong Kong, silver junior Indian former coach for the event 400 meters. And it will be our pleasure to request Sri Divakar Khatri and Mr. Surendran to present the medals, and it will be our pleasure to request our beloved chairman of Alba's Education Foundation, Dr. M. Mohan Alba, to accompany them. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on the victory podium of 4x100 meters relay, we are proud to present you the winning teams. The winners of the bronze medal are from University of Mangalore University had come out with a new timing of 40.74 seconds, thrashing out the world record of 40.83 seconds, which and it is our pleasure now to request the former mayor of Mangalore, Sri Divakar Khatri and coach Mr. Surendran to present the medals and our beloved chairman Dr. M. Mohan Alba will be accompanied. The bronze medal winners from University of Madras. And that is the team Bharathiyar University. Mr. Surendran.
I would like to personally thank Dr. M. Mohan Alba, sir, for having granted this award because 5 minutes back I had told him, I just made a request and I think his decision has been great in making them so cheerful and more dedicated to the Alba's Foundation. Ladies and gentlemen, what a proud moment to see the beautifully dressed marshals of the field, the technical officials of the field, the volunteers of the Alvars Foundation marching beautifully in a line. And we are so happy to see the beautiful discipline of these young people of the Alvars Foundation. It's a proud moment, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you to each one of you who has really put in a lot of hard work and dedication and done the Alvars proud. You are a proud student, a dedicated student, a dedicated teacher, a dedicated instructor of the Alvars. Excellent work by all of you. Aap sabhi bahut bahut bhai ke paatra hain जिन्होंने इस प्रतियोगिता को सुचारू रूप से चलाने में अलवर एजुकेशन फाउंडेशन का साथ और सहयोग दिया है. आप सभी बहुत बहुत बधाई के पात्र हैं. थैंक यू टू ईच वन ऑफ यू.